didn't work out tonight.
Yeah, I mean, I think, you know, it's nice getting those guys back. You know, I mean, Obi's a, I mean, he's a true warrior. I mean, it's incredible what that guy can do. And, you know, getting that back's a huge boost for our lineup. And, you know, get those guys going and get them seeing some pitchers and see what we can do.
These last three games, they outscored you 28-8. What do you think happened?
You know, it's just not executing pitches. I think for us, you know, to be a good team and be the team that we want to be, we got to pitch better.
Thanks so much, Andy.
Fine in the going into the fifth. Maybe not fine, but it was still 2-1. It seemed like it unraveled quickly.
Yeah, you know, I mean, the five walks don't really help. I think for me, it's more, you know, got to get ahead. I didn't get ahead. You know, the fourth pitch walk to Cano, and then the ball to Cruz, and then, you know, the fourth pitch walk to Seager. You know, it's just not a good execution.